people I was doing a video cut off, I had a phone call. There was literally about six cars just pulled out of here, flashing blues, all sorts. So some of them did go down towards the town area. This car, all of these cars are taking up the path. So look at this, people. Let me know if this was here before. Police only. No, they could have done with pulling up a bit more, look. We might even go into the council office today. Just have a little bit of a look. So that's what we're gonna do. So these cars are definitely police cars. Police staff, police officers, and that they block up the curb. And they're not even parked in it properly. Police jeep, should we say. Didn't really want to come in because he's seen me here. Here you can see people. So they probably drove back around that way. Probably went out. Cowboy's boots.
What to
do? You alright?
You alright?
literally didn't know what to do. It's getting busier around here.
Hello sir, what's your name please? Why are you filming private cars at the back gates of the police station? Please make your way away please.
You're dismissed.
Please make your way away.
You're dismissed, go away yourself. Right, make yourself away, reckons. Who's he to tell me anything? Get yourself back to work. Right. Comes out with some authority. Thinks he got some anyway. What do you say? Make yourself away. Well, he's BM. Is it? BMW. X27.
Can I help you,
mate? No, you can't help me, mate.
Sorry?
You can't help me.
What are you videoing?
The police.
I don't think you're actually allowed to video because you're actually on private property here in the driveway.
Public, mate.
This is private, I think you'll find.
Public.
Is it?
Behind here, behind this gate, it's private.
Any interest in videoing?
Public interest.
A public interest?
Yeah, are you a policeman by any chance?
No, 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 I'm just
fair enough. No, it's a public interest in.
What?
They're interested in what the police do. See how they react to a person filming in public when it's lawful. That's it.
Okay.
Nothing to it.
No?
No.
That's fine.
Just see if they're tyrants.
Just
you know, that's it. Most of them are tyrants in it. That's the reason why we do it. Because they go around abusing people and they think people don't know their rights. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And when people do know their rights, we hold them accountable.
Oh, okay.
It's called the PINAC movement. PINAC. P-I-C.
All right. Good luck.
Photography is not a crime. That's what PINAC stands for.
No.
Have a nice day, sir. No, I think the guy was just generally interested people. At first, I thought he was a police officer, but no. We had one officer come in with the Jeep, and he's told me to move on. What right does he have to tell me to move on? You know what I'm saying? So we're going to stand around, we're going to wait for another 5 or 10 minutes. Yeah, I'd say it was definitely something to do with it, isn't it? More than likely. They probably got him to have a look, more than likely. I knew he was a policeman anyway. didn't want to identify yourself. That's why you shouldn't tell them nothing. He was doing, what was it? Reconnaissance. That's what he was doing. Reconnaissance for the police. As his van, look. MF-13 WYB. Discussion about me. Bought up the pavements, they don't care, they don't park in the right spots. They got no care for the law. There's a revisit. I'm pretty sure the gentleman that walked in there, an educator, and tell her what I am, should have just kept on giving him the silent treatment, shouldn't I? I don't know if you can hear me. The little nosy fucker in the van, I should have just got him no information. So I think they're paranoid to come out to their car, more than likely. So you didn't want to go in because of the car again? She got educated, more than likely. Another police car in the distance up there coming in. Give me if Mickey has me hands in the camera. All over the place in here, Piton.
So I wonder if these gates are on the sensor, or they're just shut. Pretty sure it does the sensor, but I think they shut automatically, don't they?
because they're all behind the fence smoking.
Where's the special you get run over?
Kielbasa.
What, mate?
Kielbasa.
Huh?
Kielbasa.
Kielbasa?
Kielbasa.
What's that mean? Special you get run over.
Kielbasa, or I think it's pronounced kielbasa. Do you want to know what it is, guys? It means sausage in Russian. Look it up and you'll definitely find it out. Kielbasa. Kielbasa, that's what it is. Are they ever smoking? Can't see anything through that bit of door there. So he's over him in some little man in this jeep though. Definitely a police car. Definitely a police car. It wouldn't surprise me if all of these police, that van is an informant, whatever he is, even if he's not a policeman, he's a grass, because that's what he is. They grass me up. He's definitely a grass. He's a police informer in that van. These cars here, they're police cars. You'll soon know. think she was waving at me. If she was, fair play. He was the one that went in and told them. These cars, look. Look at this. Look. Double yellow line. Down here, I'm pointing that to the camera because the camera's looking dead at me, right? And I'm pointing to him. Yeah, look at all these cars down here, all on double yellow lines. Hey, they break the rules and they think us to follow the rules. Because and they listen, if they don't follow them, why should we? All tyrants. And that lady is a police staff, police officer. So they can sit down with me on that camera. And I pointed up to that camera all the way along there. On double yellow lines, they park on the curbs, they just do what they want. See him there, he was the one, he just said, oh, blah, 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 look at this, gates come back open, look at this. Are they letting me in, are they? Thought they was letting me in there. Terrible guys. So yeah, as you can see, that blonde-headed lady who walked in there, she's parked on the curb, she's parked on... It's all police. Police abusing public areas.
just because they wear that little badge. I wonder if he's found out what kielbasa means. They're all standing behind this fence, you know that, don't you? They're all standing behind that. For much longer, I've stayed here longer than what I wanted to. Plenty of officers about today. Not many clowns. There's a couple of clowns. Couple of little oink oinks. Well, I thought I was out the way, I do apologise. I literally thought I was out of the gentleman's way in the car, but I was standing in the gentleman's way. And that is, sincerely, I thought I did move out of the gentleman's way. Some little chihuahua barking at me from the balcony. Chihuahua. So what I'm gonna do, people, I didn't specifically come here for the police station. I actually came to go to Primarni again. Listen, I like to go to Primark. I'm the average kind of guy. I just do my own thing, you know. I'm average. No one special. So, I think that's it. And all these cars. Thank you.
followed me everywhere.
Can you see that?
See an anchor that one because the blinds. So I think this is it, people. That's enough for Lemstead. We're going to have a little walk up here. We're going to have a little walk in the council office. See you guys soon. Thanks for watching. And I do apologise for the video being pretty long. It might get cut. So thanks for watching and I'll see you guys soon.